I see you. I'm recording.
Looks like it got hit.
Yep. Ooh, heard that one. Timber!
We did it.
We did it. Now you don't have to pull. Now you're going to have to try to recover from that.
Yeah.
Yeah. And do this later. Right?
And here is part of the tree down. Looked like one of the parts where he was sawing stayed up. There it is. Missed everything. Including David.
It's interesting, it didn't completely break right at the saw point. Instead, a section of the limb stayed in place and the rest of it separated from it. You can see where it caught on a couple of smaller branches that have been cut off a day or two ago. All in all, it was pretty good. Didn't catch either of the locusts as badly as I thought that it was going to.